everywhere. You're basically walking on the tightrope on the routes here. And the water has this very nice blue glow because it's quite decent weather today. Something falling on top of my head, probably from this tree. Some soft moss, it's a little bit wet. I recently realized how chill moss actually is. It's just always there and it's just very peaceful. Sometimes very green. my favorite type of tree. So great sounds coming from this tree. This is the gravestone of this tree, the remnants that are still left. But still, some new life has managed to find its way. Listen to the wind blowing to the last leaves still standing. Some of them. Here we have the springkan songer. German, the felt schwer. Okay, my German will not sustain this. And then here we have another bigger bird. Through some other windows, maybe we can spot some birds. Bike. lending out your bike to me.
Hello. Thank you.
flamingos. F L A M I M G O R O U T E. The flamingo routes. I'm afraid today we won't see any flamingos, unfortunately. See some animals that are here. Scottish, Hooglanders, Highlanders. This is a little bit further ahead on the river, and here you can still hear the cascade in the distance and a lot of the foam which has been built up there is continuing its journey here. I think the foam really is a very nice visual. Just the look of the foam is already very nice, also along the way. The sun is coming through a little bit. It's one of these sunny autumn days. Sinking away. This looks like the wood that has been built up in the river. Driftwood. It's a water mill which makes quite interesting sounds. Very intense. Side, it's a bit calmer. his bed on top of here. I almost want to lay on top of it, but it will not hold me, I'm afraid. Still see little dots of the foam on the water. I want to thank you all a lot for watching. I really enjoyed this little adventure. I hope you did as well.